Mumbai, the city of dreams, must also be called as the city of surprises. If you have ever traveled by the local trains, you'll know what I mean when I say the local train was rushed. When most of the population finds it difficult to travel by the train, these people run a business successfully through the local trains. And it is also important to mention that global corporates have failed to run this business as they were not able to compete with the locals. Yes, I'm talking about the Dabbawalas. Come, let's meet their representative. Hi, sir.
Hi.
So tell me, what are the success factors of Dabbawala, and do you think decentralization is one major factor?
Yes, of course. First of all, let me tell, I am Dr. Pawan Agarwal. I had a PhD on Dabbawala, and last number of years I am delivering session about what Dabbawalas are doing in Mumbai. As far as Dabbawalas are concerned, they are doing this business last 127 years. It's a big journey. And as far as Dabbawalas are concerned, there are some Dabbawalas working as a fourth generation. It means they are involved in this system. Grandfather was doing, father was doing, now son is doing, his son is doing. So they are involved in this. Number two, when somebody comes as a Dabbawala, they give training to Dabbawalas,
okay,
outsider. And unless and until that incoming band do not get 100% training, they do not give them place in their group. So who comes from outside, what they train, their culture, their ethics, their passion, their commitment, their dedication, their time management factors, they always feel work is worship and customer is God. Okay. Because of this culture, because of this, their own ethics, they are successful in Mumbai last 127 years.
Okay, sir. So low cost delivery, delivery reliability, customer relationship, and a railway network. Mumbai has local network,
yes,
local trains, right? So this makes Dabbawala service a successful service. So there are other states which do not have all these services. Do you think a state can succeed without these services?
Honestly, it's a very good question. If you ask me, let me tell, Mumbai Dabbawala delivering in lunchbox in Mumbai because one of the main reason is local train. If local train stop, Dabbawala will not deliver lunchbox in Mumbai. Of course, in Mumbai it doesn't happen because local train stop is Mumbai stop. So very rarely it happens. Number two, you talk about other cities. Mumbai is the only city you will find we have straight railway routes, 60-70 kilometers straight. If you go to Delhi, Chennai, Bangalore, you won't find straight railway for 60-70 kilometers. Second reason, overcrowded local train in Mumbai. Mumbai is the only city where overcrowded local train. If you go to Hyderabad, if you go to Delhi, if you go to Bangalore, now they are starting metro train. In Mumbai also we have metro train, but Dabbawala travel only by local train because they cannot travel their luggage compartment. And local train is the transport having luggage compartment. So because of these systems, because of the geographical structure, I don't believe this system can work in other cities. In other cities, Dabbawalas are there. I think Coimbatore also some people may be delivering lunchbox, but not like Mumbai Dabbawala.
Okay.
And that's the reason. Of course, the last reason is Mumbai is Mumbai.
Okay.
So because of that culture, they deliver only in Mumbai.
So sir, the basic principles of business, like business houses, work is worship, shakti or bhakti. What do you think about it? Can you talk about it?
Yes, work is worship is very important, ma'am, because you must be knowing when people are working, they may not give importance to work than family. In case of Dabbawala, they give more importance to work than family. The reason behind this, try to understand. They says, if I will work, I will get income. If I get income, I will make my family happy. So what they feel? Work is worship. And because of that, they believe my customer is God. I'm sorry, I know every business unit believe customer is God. But are they behave like a God? Are you make them behave like a God? If not, we should. And believe me, in Dabbawala business, customers also very helpful, very faithful. They always make Dabbawala as their family. Dabbawala make customer as a God. And because of this coordination, 127 year journey going consistently. And really Shakti Bhakti is concerned, it's a Hindi word. But if you have power and if you don't have feeling, power is useless. If you have feeling and you don't want to work, then it is useless. So we feel what is called काम ही ईश्वर है, काम ही पूजा है. That is puja मतलब भक्ति, ईश्वर मतलब शक्ति. And that's the coordination of or combination of these principles in Dabbawala case.
There are many complex and difficult MBA researches, right? And while they are there, simple ideas and innovative services, they become the most successful. What do you think about that?
You are absolutely correct. If you find in Dabbawala why they are so successful, I think one of the reasons, simplicity. They are so simple. Even for example, I'll show you how they do this coding. With simple piece of papers, with matchstick they do coding. They don't use some big resources. They use those resources which are simple, which are available without cost. You know that why they travel by local transport? Because it is minimum cost. So in their behavior, work, you will find simplicity. I believe even in today's IT world, whatever complexity you are in your business, but please try to make yourself simple. Though as much as simplicity you will use, I believe business will be more successful. It's our experience.
Okay.
That's why simplicity matters a lot. Even you and me are behaving. See how we are sitting simple. Even fan is not there, AC is not there, we are working. This is what simple nature. Man, because of this quality, you can prove best. You will not bother about the consequences, you will not bother about the problems, because you are simple. And that is the main success story of Dabbawala. I always tell my youth, whenever you want to be the entrepreneur, please make simplicity one of the best resources in your business. You will be successful.
Sir, technology in this case has not been one of the reasons for success. You are very little reliant on technology in your business. What do you think about it?
Of course, we are not against our technology. We want technology should be useful. And I believe in future, in Dabbawala business, technology will be useful. But as on today, technology they are not using. One of the reason. Take some example, one of the I'll tell you. They are carrying on head. Why they cannot use wheel carts? Because in Mumbai, railway foot bridges having steps. They don't have plain surface. When you cross the road, on road we have divider. So further you have to uplift on your head, no alternate. Number two, local train. They cannot use motorbike, they cannot use road transport. Why? Traffic congestion. So despite some technologies are there in Mumbai, they cannot use. Third example, now many people says on Mumbai, that in Mumbai, why don't you use apps? Ma'am, as on today in Dabbawala business, there are 30% people, they are working last 60-65 years. It means as on today they are 80-82 year old. Now they are reluctant to use technology. They cannot use mobile, they cannot use app. But in future, when young generation will come, I think this technology will become into practice in business also.
Okay. One last question. So you have watched the movie Lunchbox, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. In that movie, the tiffin boxes, they get switched and something tragic happens. Have you ever experienced anything like that?
Honestly, believe me, it never happened in Mumbai Dabbawala case. If you know the lunchbox movie, if you have seen, in that movie, somebody else's wife messaged to some other husband. In our business, in Dabbawala case, customer's wife sent message to her own husband. We never get wife and husband change. But why in that movie happened, you will surprise that time, sir, couple of meetings were took place. Dabbawala were not allowed that movie person to do this example, but that director told Dabbawala, sir, unless and until I will not show something different, people will not watch the movie, and please allow in movie to allow other wife, other husband to do this exchange. And it happened. But really, friends, I really thanks to the director. Because of that movie, I think Dabbawala picturized globally. There are many reasons, but I think that movie also one of the reason. Okay. Because of that movie was good, I think many people watch that movie. You might also watch, right? It's an excellent movie. And thank you so much for giving me opportunity to speak on your channel. God bless you all.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you.